جئت ببرهان أن هذا الرجل تكفيري فإذا أتى ببرهان نقول نعم تكفيري.
You know what the harsh reality is that the plastic Najdid of today cannot accept that the amount of evidences that we've cascaded, and I mean, you know, context over spanning over 70 years, that if anyone performed the actions of the early Da'wah to Najdiyah, meaning today, someone did exactly the same thing. And we've got obviously the Takfiriyun, who are the true essence and the true spiritual, manifestation of the early Da'wah to Najdiyah. They will be refuting them, but they run to the defense of the early Da'wah to Najdiyah. Now, as Sheikh Uthman al-Khamis says, that if you prove that Muhammad bin Abdul Wahhab is a Takfiri, then we'll say he's a Takfiri. How much more do I need to provide in terms of evidences to show you that Muhammad bin Abdul Wahhab is a Takfiri?